Bye-bye.
One of the things Cheryl spoke about was the challenges she has in getting people to realize that the 1-800-Flowers store is a local florist. That hurts me because we grew up as florists. We are florists. With people like Cheryl who know the business so well, once we get them interacting with the customers, that will change. But that hurts to hear. Going into this store to find out that we have a younger generation of people that I can count on to grow our business over the next 10 years.